A woman behind bars tonight, accused in a deadly shooting from last January.
20-year-old Sydney Freshour is accused of luring Tristan Foor to a stairwell on Aspen Pine Boulevard. That's when police say Elias Malone shot and killed Foor. Malone admitted to the crime shortly after the shooting. Freshour turned herself into police after they filed warrants for her arrest.